G'day, my name's David. My family's been grazing beef cattle in the Springshore District, which is part of the Fitzroy Basin, for more than 100 years. Thanks to the help of my regional natural resource management group, I've recently fenced riparian areas to protect riverbanks and water quality. Across Queensland, more than 2 million hectares of natural vegetation has been protected through the work of regional groups. There's a lot happening in our backyard.